Here at the magnificent Hungaro Ring, the Grand Prix world is stunned with the news that after 2 years with Williams, double world champion Nelson Piquet is leaving at the end of the season to join Lotus in place of his Brazilian compatriot Ayrton Senna. But why has Nelson Piquet made this totally unexpected and dramatic move?
I signed a contract with Frank to be a number one driver, and this contract was not a respect the way I want. I got an offer to be a number one driver on another team, and I accept. I want to race one more 4 or 5 years, and I don't want to get aggravation to lose a championship like I lost last year.
We're naturally very disappointed that Ayrton notified us that he wished to end his contract at the end of this year. And faced with those circumstances, we felt that we had to get on with the job and get our plans in place for next season.
So now the question is, what happens to Ayrton Senna? Well, I find it extremely hard to believe that this cool, calculating and extremely ambitious young Brazilian hasn't already finalised his plans for 1988. The smart money says that he has signed a contract with McLaren. I'll go with that. But I'll tell you this, if he hasn't, he's going to be in a very weak negotiating position, and that's not at all like Senna.